ladies and gentlemen, the time is 10 o'clock. It is the 16th of August, and I have not taken any trades for today, mostly because nothing looks attractive. And also, I'm not too sure what exactly happens from here. I think most likely scenario of what happens is we'll have like a lot of intraday volatility and finally close, very close to 16,500 without making much of a move. But at given prices, that would be too much of a headache to deal with. Like we might have potentially what looks like a profit booking that just gets converted into buying on dip. We might look at a continued rally with an expansion on the calls, which once again gets sold into. It's just unnecessary to deal with. And at current prices, I'm not too keen on having to deal with that kind of volatility. As far as global events are concerned, I don't think it affects us too much, but I'm not a geopolitical expert. And at the end of the day, anything can be used as an excuse for profit booking. So we'll have to wait and see what happens in the US markets today. And can somebody initiate a calendar? Sure, I guess. But there has been like 2 days of continued expansion in later dated option IVs. And if for whatever reason that crashes, that might also not work out so well. And the reason I'm not taking a double diagonal, because at this point, it doesn't make sense. Had I taken one on Friday, it would have made sense. Now, the expiry on Wednesday, I don't want to tie up my margin because I will most likely be trading tomorrow and day after. So that being the case, no trades today. We'll just go over how some of my trades are looking. And this HDFC Bank position still continues to lose. But at this point, it is in a comfortable position. So regardless of what happens until we now test my break even, I'm not going to be doing much to this position. So that being the case, given that there is also now a sideways consolidation sentiment, I'm not too concerned on the upside of this. I also have a lot of shares that cover the upside. So the upside risk isn't as drastic as the payoff graph would show. Actually, if you think about it, my initial HDFC position was just this into the up move. I had to do quite a bit. In fact, out of these three put lots, I had just one. I had to do quite a bit to manage the upside. And now overall, it's still down 1.3%, but that is fine. That was HDFC Bank. HDFC is currently in a profit range. It's giving me like a 0.6% profit. Once again, here as well, my initial HDFC position was just this, which would have been doing quite badly at this point had I not made the adjustments which I covered in last week's video as to what adjustments were made. Since then, I haven't really changed this position. It is exactly what it was. And yeah, there again, no changes as such. I'm not expecting too much of a continued up move from here. But then once again, I could go wrong. So if my break even starts getting tested, I will see what has to be done. ICICI Bank, nothing. It's a strangle. I initially sold as a covered call. The call started bleeding, so I took credit from the put side. And now both options are slightly in the green. ITC, I want a nice green day now on ITC, so that I can just book this call and move it to the next month. Larsen as well, not much. Reliance as well. Call completely covered by the shares, not much happening. State Bank of India, not much happening. Shares covered this. And TCS as well. So that being the case, we'll let you know if I make any further changes. Doesn't seem like will be the case. What I'm expecting from the day is we just dilly-dally the entire day and probably close, very close to 16,500. I hope you have a good trading day. I would say, I mean, I don't know. I'm not exactly bearish on the index. I wouldn't exactly go in short, but I would say be a little careful with long positions. We're quite extended. The market is definitely on the extended side. And it's not the worst time to cut leverage a little bit on the long side. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching. Please post any questions you have in the comment section. Also, do not forget to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. To find us on Twitter, Telegram and Facebook, use the username NiftyBN. Also, we post some of our trades to the community tab. So do not forget to check that from time to time.